Man, that kava tea is
all the sounds but being muted. What is going on? He's making you first player. Play on, play local. Yeah, okay. There we go.
Unless you wanna be the lady, but I'd rather be.
Nah, we'll keep it the same. We don't really been playing this long.
Whee! Okay, get your big booty in here.
We need the tea clothes.
I know, I moved it over there when I was walking over, so I would not knock it over like the klutz that I am. You know I do it. Ooh, look at me!
Oh, wait, we skirt?
I'm skirting.
Skirt.
Ooh.
Oh wait, whoa!
Check out my moves, man!
Hey, yeah, very cool, but just don't fall off!
Ah, don't worry, I'm pretty good at this!
Me too!
Oh, did I go the wrong
Woo-hoo!
Way? Oh, don't fall off, I'm really good at this. Skirt, 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 journey. Skirt, 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 Philadelphia. Aw, man, I'm fine. Jump up. Hold on, close.
We need to time this together.
All right. One more time.
What are we doing?
Oh,
well, you're supposed to hit a button. So you get, we have to get on at the same time. So we can. Three, two, one, go. Nice. I hope it's the same thing again. We're on the same track. We can be on different ones. Skirt mobile.
Focus! Here it comes!
Hope something happened. Oh! I keep wanting to jump, not press the bumper. Alright, 3, 2,
Look, it's your old binoculars.
Amazing! Let's find Rose.
Mm. Oh, Rose. Yeah.
Like the binoculars from Toy Story.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look.
Wait, in here? All right, okay. Let's see. Oh! I look dead. Am I dead?
You're not dead.
Oh. What's going on? Oh, no. What's the matter with us?
You're sleeping. What do you mean, what's wrong with you?
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
She was chanting.
What happened?
She was crying. I know, quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure, because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears were falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
You have to be ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
May, okay? We are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars.
Oh,
there is no logic in that.
For the sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll? Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Mm-hmm. Just give me some space. I need to think. Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears! Boom!
Right.
Okay. We basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
I'll make my daughter cry. I have no issues with that.
Yeah.
She's in her room. Go on.
Okay. Thanks. Come on, mate.
Oh, but how do we get to her room from here?
Easy, we just climb the tree. This way.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah? Watch me. Oh, God damn it!
Coming through the bird!
Woo! Oh. Come on over! Well, throw us the rope! It's too far!
Cody! Where there is love, no distance is too far!
Hey. Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope!
Okay, okay, man, relax! Come on, huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on, you want it? You want it? Come on, come on, take it! Woo!
Woo! We're Spider-Man.
All right, let's swing the cross!
Yeah, but... Whoa, that tree is huge!
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
Thanks. Oh, shit.
Shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
So you're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
Dang, look how big their property is.
I'm not their property, babe.
You gotta become an engineer, I guess.
Did you build a treehouse, Burroughs?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those?
Maze of wizard.
Hey, there's our swing.
Finally, a use for that thing.
Let's get across.
Wee!
Take my hand, baby. Not yet. You're out of breath.
Hey, good looking.
What's up, sugar tits?
Never call sugar tits again.
So we gotta wait for it to swing all the way over there. Yeah, this game looks really cool.
I don't see a way to get the roses.
Whoa, what?
Yet.
Let's get higher.
What? Where did you get that?
I found it.
Well, you kind of yeeted it not the right way.
I don't know where I'm supposed to yeet it.
Probably that window.
That's where I was trying to. And
is there another one?
That was the second one.
The second one? Where's the other one?
The other one I threw already.
Where's the second? Okay, well, you threw one.
Yes.
There's two. Where's the other one?
I threw both.
Weird, but oh. Useful.
I didn't even see you throw one of them.
Oh my goodness, wee! Ketchup.
These look like pies.
Woohoo! Bouncy!
Oh, where the hell am I supposed to be swinging right now?
Woohoo! I'm a superhero with a rope!
You're a clay man with a rope.
Dang, yeah, why are you shooting me?
Oh.
The clay man!
What? Whoa!
Started me. I would have had to.
Oh, we don't have our other things anymore. Oh, here's one.
Still got it.
Oh.
Is that our pot lid?
What's it doing up here?
Looks like a pulley controls it.
Yeah.
May! Grab hold!
Oh. The wine key. Is that what it is?
And look, Cody, a door.
A door? In a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
But can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Yeah, maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really?
It's the book.
Wait, what are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it's...
Who sent you?
No one. We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
The house? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Yeah. I already did that.
Oh, great.
You're welcome.
I told you this was a bad idea.
Not helpful. Come on, help me push.
It's too heavy.
Why the glass jar?
Well, at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's great. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss my hammer. That thing was
lit. Dad? Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important. Have you heard of this book by Dr. Hakim? He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again.
Oh, damn. Now she's getting ignored.
Okay. You're busy.
Aww.
Sorry.
What the fuck? This game's. What the fuck? It's so sad.
Cody, are you okay?
Yeah, been better, but I'm okay.
Are
Are you working for the Wasps?
What? The Wasps?
Don't play dumb. Did they send you here to kill us?
What? Kill you? No!
We're not working for any Wasps!
We'll see whose side you're on. Pull a switch.
You got it, Chief.
Oh, get away, get away, get away!
Boss, it doesn't look like they're on the Wasps' team. And why don't they die? Maybe they have superpowers. What if they can help us?
Oh, I'm not helping no goddamn squirrels.
Yeah, fuck these tree rats. They dig
also, why would the that keep them from killing us? They'd be like, oh, we're not gonna kill you because you already died.
Hey, hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
Oh my god. This is weird.
Yeah, it
really?
Is.
That's I can't take him seriously in the camera. It, like, it's a squirrel. Fuck you.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
Come on.
This is a terrible idea.
Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go.
That's good. We got into a tree and look what we're with.
Oh my god.
Real hoarders.
Hey, mate, that's our remote control. They stole it.
Those sneaky rodents. Look, our family photos.
It takes two.
What could they want with those?
I don't know. But we look good. It's my underwear.
Oh, hardly a loss.
You used to love that underwear.
Is it a two-player
used to.
Game?
The Wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe.
Well, that's
you
awful.
Two must kill them.
That'd be savage to see a bunch of bees kick on a squirrel. That'd be horrifying.
Nuts. No offense.
Don't worry. You'll just survive too.
Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die. That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology. The tree sap and shanky 57.
Oh.
Combined with a drill buzzer X200.
There's one more thing. We sent in an undercover agent who could operate our queen robot.
As planned, the Wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the Wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
Yo. So, kill the Wasps, and the agent in the robot, and we'll help you get to the house.
We got a murderous
understood.
Squirrel.
Yeah, sure.
Well, we should murder all this.
There are more civilized ways that we can.
I've had a problem with wasps and squirrels at our house, and squirrels are by
really
far worse.
Really don't want to have to kill giant wasps.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What? What hive?
Remember, in the real world, in our tree, I asked you so many times, and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. But we wouldn't even be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe me, that was a blessing.
Oh, really? Well, at least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do. Go. You know what? I can't wait. get back to my real body so that we can get divorced.
Oh, me too.
Why'd you say that to me?
May, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
What, you mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill bazzer tap shiky things?
You saw how powerful they are. That's drill baz.
I thought they had to work together. Like, I thought, like, I shoot this and then you shoot the stuff. What does it happen
target,
when you shoot?
Target, huh?
Now shoot. Okay, they do work together.
Oh gosh, those squirrels weren't kidding.
Yeah. This is a war zone. Yeah.
Wait, shoot this thing. This stuff.
Gross. Fuck these squirrels.
Oh yeah. Break all this stuff.
Unlimited ammo.
Here, I should. Stuff over here.
This is impressive.
I'm getting spooky vibes from this place. Okay, can we please turn back?
I'm afraid that will be possible. We've sealed the doors behind
us. We're getting invincible. Hurry up. The walls are there. Okay, well, I guess that's. Oh, is this where we came from? Oh, yeah, we just got turned around. Whoa, kill. Ooh, what's over here?
May? I think it's a shooting range. Let's try it out.
This one's ready.
Whoa.
Progress!
sounds in this game sound pretty like satisfying. Shoot it to make it back up, to get this app on.
Oh, I made it look different.
Looks like Squirrel Tack isn't foolproof.
Anything move? Try it again. Oh, yeah. You guys gotta shoot that thing, the target more. Okay, we have to do it. I have to go first, and then you blow the sap off. So you're gonna have to go. Okay, blow the sap off. My favorite world so far.
Interesting.
They're experimenting on an acorn.
Even though
they really
the
are
squirrels.
Nuts.
Look at those Tesla coils. These squirrels seem far more capable than I thought.
Here, you get on here. Oh no! Okay. Can you jump back the other way? No?
No, that's all I'm
doing. You can't jump there? There you go. And then I'll get on this side. Something to the left. Left side by side.
Oh, and you can just ignore what the high now coming up. Move right along, please. You'll not the red button.
Huh. She's this lid doesn't look so button. Stable.
I don't like the look of this. I wonder what these buttons do. Oops! Wrong button. Last of them.
So I just have to have it full of. Or can you just shoot it?
Hey, May? I think there's a bridge here.
Let's knock it down, then.
Oh, can you, I think you can... Shoot that target. Pressing buttons with my thumb. It doesn't look like anything's happening.
This one's mine!
No!
Simple!
Oh!
I won! I won one!
This is like too evenly mad, but like, no, I don't know how the game is deciding. Like, last time I know because I stopped pressing the button.
Yes!
Oh no! You got super. What are you doing? You got superpowers. No! Alright, you.
Yeah, I'm gonna cheat.
Okay, well, we know. That one was fun. More fun because I would. For once.
Hey, that's our football!
Blow it up.
And you thought I threw it out.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah. He He called it a football.
Rose and I used to play with it all the time.
Because she's in
the just another thing the squirrels have taken from.
I would still call it soccer.
They're probably living somewhere in England.
Oh, yeah.
You get used to it.
My legs hurt.
Nah, I ain't switching.
My feet hurt.
When we get out of this mess, I'm having a cold beer.
I'm having two.
What if we're stuck here? You're stuck like this.
You don't know that. We'll get to Rose and break the spell.
Yeah, what if we never get to her?
Please stop talking and keep running.
He's like, but I'm also like severely overweight in the way she drew me.
Who's driving those mine carts?
Switch. Bought it on disc though, because I don't know if we'll replay it. Really. Maybe we'll try and 100% it. Maybe
I would totally 100% this game,
but I don't know like what the I mean. I'm trying to think, like, it doesn't have any secrets to find. It's a hole. I'm going on this hole. Okay, that hole is dead.
Did we get it?
Yeah.
just literally invincible.
Dead or alive! Yes, Supreme Wolf Queen!
That is one God, scary soldier. Queen.
Don't worry, it's just a squirrel inside a robot.
Yeah, a very big robot.
Yeah, it's also a squirrel.
It's trying to kill us.
That's really
you
big.
Know, maybe we should just turn back.
What the fuck?
Are you chickening out?
No, no, no. We were just, you know, exploring the,
premises.
Right.
I think you look
scared. Do you have strawberries? You keep talking about it.
No, not at all. We were just scouting.
I just don't want him to get it. For the mission.
Yeah, right. Preparation is key.
Good, but remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thank you for reminding us.
You're welcome, man.
Hey, Cody.
You done?
He's calling you a bitch.
Coward.
Scared.
That book is really annoying.
Whoa, scared him. Which in that skirt and skirt. Yeah.
Strawberries, nice. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Maybe you come down here and you shoot it?
You don't want to fight!
Ha! He cares, Cody!
some dangerous weapons of their own.
Oh, yeah. But we're kicking some butt here, at least. Hey, you're pretty good with that match gun.
Thanks, Cody. You too. Keep up the sack.
I'll keep up the sack.
I prefer wasps when they're trapped.
Level a night is still like.
Hey, isn't this your camera, May? Huh. So were the squirrels running away from something?
I want to take my picture. Oh, are there more pictures? Did you get all three? What does this do?
Quick! Into positions!
Oh, let's go. Nice. What does this do? Oh, sorry.
Those squirrels have some weird machines.
All right, there he goes!
Oh, took a picture of me backside.
Woo! Nice shot!
Picture my Boom. Butt.
What else is there?
Bye bye.
Oh, sorry. I didn't, why do you keep it in?
Nice! An action shot!
No!
Out the big guns now. Wait, they call me the exterminator.
They really don't.
Stop working me.
There may be a lot of you, but you burn just the same.
Oh. listen.
Or something?
We don't need oars, Cody. We've got an engine.
We do? Where?
It's in your hand.
What? Ah. Not just a wooden face, May.
Oh, yeah, very funny.
All right. Hey, it works!
All right. Well, that's our level for the day. Catch y'all on the flip side. Yeah, an hour a level. That's pretty good.